Hey guys, sorry about the wind. Sunday 19th of October, back on our dairy farm. And first decent signal from out here. This. I think it's just what's left of a silver thimble. Clean it up later and take some pictures for a roundup. Back in a bit. Hey guys, near the lamp signal area, nearly blow my ears off. Hey guys, don't know if you can hear me with wind, it's really bad. -5 on safari. And it's a pistol ball. Back in a bit. Hey guys, look at this for a cavern. I think it's in here somewhere. Sorry about the wind if you can't hear me. I think that's a pot leg. If anybody's got any other ideas, please feel free to comment. Looks like the bottom's not very flat. Anyway, clean it when we get on. Let you know later. Hey guys, I hope you can hear me with this howling wind, it's been my nutted. Hey guys, just dug another grave here. Look, it's as big as a grave anyway. What the? That's solid lead, and it weighs a ton. Is that a long way or is it too big? It looks like it had something in the top. Jesus wept. Get back to you in a bit. Hello everyone, just a quick round up of yesterday's hunt. Very windy day in Lincolnshire. Usual rubbish, bits of lead and bits of stuff you never recognise. A button. If anybody knows what this is, I think it's a button, but why would it have a hole in the back? Anyway, let me know if you know. Bit of decorated brass or copper. What's left of a silver thimble. Pistol ball. Biggest yard weight you've ever seen. What I believe to be a pot leg. If anybody knows different, please comment. Local department token with a number on it. Years and years ago, they had something like that down pit. Called a check to go in and out of the pit with. It's got loco at the top, across the top, and department across the bottom on both sides with 777 stamped in the middle. Middle of the field, middle of nowhere, a 3-pin plug, pin, and a valve. And also, soaking in salt and vinegar in here is a George the First half penny. If it'll come up or not, I don't know. I'll have to get a go and see. Please feel free to like, dislike, comment, subscribe. It's all free. Thanks for watching. Happy hunting. See you next time.